We're gonna try to do a mukbang here. I guess that's what they call it. Some seafood up here in Rhode Island. Got the wave cap on, gotta get them dogs right. We got lobster here, corn, some coleslaw. Some quahogs, stuffed quahogs, they call them stuffies up here. Lobster bisque, there's some butter. And I believe that's some haddock old buttercup hash you couldn't finish, but I'm gonna try to finish that up for. They still got the COVID thing going on, so you gotta buy it and come back to your hotel room and eat it up, but we're gonna see what we can do here. Straight for the gusto. It's good butter. Tell you what I'm doing, turn this sideways. Little fella right here. Like it might be pretty tasty. That's a pretty fresh Rhode Island lobster. I think we got there from called a Lobster Shack. It's supposed to come right out the water. Good stuff. Hit this lobster bisque right quick. Don't know if you can see it or not. Pretty good. I mean, I can eat a gallon of this stuff. See what the coleslaw hit like. Actually, pretty good coleslaw. Back to the lobster. They call that the tamale. I eat that too. I'm not a professional lobster peeler and cracker, but I get to it. Ain't nothing in there. I know some meat in there. There you go. His little hands up. Butter makes everything better. There we go. Look. Oh, look at that. Gotta get in there. A little more meat. That's good. That just soaks up the butter. Little legs have some meat in them too. See if I want to fool with them. Nah. Eat that corn though. Corn sweet. Now look out there. Got a little something else in there. I'm weird. I'm going to eat that too. There's a tamale or a mustard. That's a mild stuffing. I got a couple spicy ones too. Pretty big. And that came from what I call like Anthony Seafood or something here in Rhode Island. Newport, Rhode Island. Pretty good. Tell you what I'm gonna do. Dump that in some butter and see what happens. Seafood heaven. That corn again. Watch this. I don't eat corn that much, but when I do, I enjoy it. Coleslaw, come on. Lobster biscuit. Pretty creamy. All gone though. Get out of them. A little tamale left in there. Done deal. Get this.
What is this? Haddock.
A little bit of sauce of tartar left. Good, flaky, meaty. Mild taste. It's like a fish chip. More slaw. Get into it. Some more of these stuffies. These are spicy, supposedly. They got a little heat to them. I'm just gonna bite like an apple. Like some bread and mix with clam and peppers. Make some onions or something. Yeah, all right. Get that slaw in. Most stuffy. It's a big pepper on top.
little bit left. Little butter. Got to knock that one out. Kind of just peels off. Fish chips.
Behold the carnage. Poor seafood never stood a chance.